smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go to the pit. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blazkow. Use it. Keep playing out your rats, Gadji. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazkow, retire the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! You're not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me. Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have...
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got a skitter in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast and trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
beast built by Death's Head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
collapsed on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Visto ya.
that's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there. Head or the view from up here. Will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, Bear Boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we're ready then, lads.
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Get here, Blazko.
Make yourself.
Nasty kill in there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
No, but... Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream to it.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it can drop? Well, then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
What a fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is
it? Isn't it some kind of room-sized incinerator?
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I'm coming through the door!
Taking the goddamn incinerators. Turn it off, turn the dials!
Wait, let's try this one.
Come on! Well, screw!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Last one! Find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody's still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! Oh, oh.
Hold your own planet. It's warm.
threat somewhere.
Fuck, man, this is a long time. What have I been doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget about him.
I like yours.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. Yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
try something. You'll know what to do.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Co masz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą noc.
Ale twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałam.
Tato!
Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie!
Oh,
auf!
znaczy... Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital. No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but it hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Was ist hier vorgeht? Die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung angegriffen.
Unser Befehl lautet, nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller. Von der entscheiden.
Komm mal auf.
Schon! Aber!
żołnierzem? Musisz walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this. Like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me. Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Warum hörst du nicht, du?
Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Ja.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin-Eisenwald prison. But you never make it there. We have checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you under us. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, готовы, готовы. Huh? Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage. Mit
Hungry Wolves. Alarm!
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Go on! Shoot the Nazis!
Schießen! Sofort!
Thank you. Sergeant. Wait here.
from this place now! Come on!
Blick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. bin Obersturmbannführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bubi.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut. Lasst uns anfangen. Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freundin nicht.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Sometimes Christmas, sometimes birthdays,
sometimes mayhem, suffering, and death. Sometimes you just need to feel something good.
Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenfeld Prison. There's a hotel. It's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenfeld Prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Ich ramm dich in den Boden! Du bist ein Gott!
Ein Einrichter!
Aus! Schichtwechsel! Wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans! Da müssen wir aber los! Nach rechts! Hier, du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige! Du komm vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was! Faule Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Ich glaub, du kannst da rumfahren! Geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du! Komm schon! Vorwärts!
Vorwärts! Ich glaub, der könnte rasten. Na, links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
Bad news below. Safe room off across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Bad news below. Safe room off across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene. Vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Bad news below. Safe remove across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
Los, komm her! Ich schlag dich zu, Brei!
Gefangene, denken Sie an Ihre Angehörigen. Lassen Sie sie nicht im Stich.
Bad news below. Safe room across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Das alles Kreise auf Widerstand. Das ist ja nur eine Handvoll.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab. Vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie
Alter. Bad news below. Safer move across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Hallo? Hallo? Wer ist mich tut hier am Mikrofon? Vega, sad će se čuje. Turano bilo na slušalice. Resumbre korada. Još samo da vidim da li radimo. Evo ga radim. Pa ja imam običaj da kad igram nove neke igrice da vatim neki streamujem, nemam pojma. Ajde ti kurac od. Ne. Nema objašnjenja ova igrica. Ti kaže kvo treba da radiš, neka zunim ništa.
A što ti na nemački?
Bilo je na ruski pa sam ga promenio. Pa to je što krekova na igrici. Ej, znaš ko je Eddie Gomez izmenio? Ja sam volio u tebe.
Ti nemaš kod je mora
pa... Da ima nekakav upitnik. Gde? Mapu, to znači da ima nešto, ne znam ko je. To je treba.
Na cimku da ga prebeš.
Da, on kad ripne ja da se povučem. Nema druga, ne vidim drugo.
Nema drugo. Probaj. Sve mora probaš.
Hahaha, prebaga. Lelo me prati. Nemam dobar osjećaj. Kako on, on nič ne posla... Znači, ja sam u sred grad, glavni grad Nemačke, pun sa neprijatelji. Sjedan nož. Nisam očekivao ovaj, vrati. Kako da ga oslobodim, bra, vrati.
Aber in diesem Stadtteil...
Ne Не може много кой да си играе, а много, много трябва. Много бълж.
Та мисия мора полако си игра. Дай да полако да го реши, пък игра си. Добре.
Yeah, by yourself on a B. It's almost B2. I'm in here somewhere.
Но да видиш тази сцена мало пребила. Улегваше у психиатриско болницу с вей степаше. А първа сцена исто много мощна била. Пада ми за вион, ако куча рип на мене. Неки робот голем от 50 метра. Ме юри. Я не съм кажа, ти гледал ни геймплей, ни нищо. Ал имам и помешано осетие от Wolfenstein и от метро. Ние баш прави Wolfenstein, какво фали музика, не, нема музика. Хопа, хопа. Тръхни, бре!
Ready for the eternal nap.
And this Ovo je onaj početak, brate. Bastard
shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way.
Eh, careful with that door!
Oni nisu isti vojnici, da viš na početak kakvi su bili. A kakvi su sad? Sad imaju oružje bolje mnogo. Ja vam potreba da radim. Daj mi, daj mi nešto. Ambush the guards. Treba da napadnem. Тури на едно. Bring the axe. Leo, nigdje ste pali svi. O, prežive jedan.
You and me, Blaskowitz. We are getting the fuck out of here now.
Da, ovo je komandir glavno. Gdje
ste
šta spušli? Ja ovu neću. Hoće svi da
slobodi. Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark! Get in position, Blaskowitz. Hit that button on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark!
Shite! There you go.
Lady. Damn it, sve sad imam kužu. Oh shit, ali nemam kape! Deki će se povrniti u 20. Ne mogu, moram ga turim na normalno, ne mogu da ga igram na najteže. Mnogo ginem, brati.
Mora, prvi put da ga smanji
prete. Mislio sam da ću ga bijem bolje, ali ne može. Te pagi na početak finu, ja ne si moja problema.
Sud. Početak slag uvijek. Ono je bilo sam što je return to castle, brate, od onaj početak do finja.
Bring him on. Come on, Fitzka zajde! Teže padaju, sad imaju oklop. Black vi sube, brate, ima oklop u njim. Tako da treba da se čemu. Kuče nek bo. Ponovo kuče. Tamo je toliko golemo da samo sebe utrpa. To je prim bez njega.
Hey, Blasko! There's a light power cable and a water pump down below! Catch up! Put the switch over there! That did it! Good! Let's get out of here!
Ah! Don't ce la padnul e bem să. Какъв е лайбе? Уебе му цвет, какъв е лайбе, да ли го? Я помислим обичан луник. Да или какъв е лайбе, мать. Добро бе, па има. Well, it was right. Oh, shotgun, I need a shotgun. Ah, there you go, my pa. I need you to cover me while I open that gate. Ajde, nema ljudi, nema niko da gleda stream, brat. I to je počeo u 9 da streamuje. Čio sam da će ima ljudi. Zbiri. Ovaj pa nestao čovjek. Te paše. Мислил съм да ти спасим едно 10 човека барем, или да спасим си уния, що беше, да. Оно курац. Я се спасия само уния, пъс с човека, уния ги степаше. А не мога най дебил, нервираме. Много върчил на... Да бебе, куда има ХП. Дай муницию, дай. Munition is what I want from you. Видиш? Сега че вдей скочил най-поново. Не мога више да играм, брат. Много дълго играм. Смори се. Колко я вече стригме? Не ме напишу да. 3.5 часа играм, брат.
Хочеш и чай?
Макао.
Макао е. Нищо не ще бе дойдет, че върху да видим. Какво пикаш, какво ти иде.
Бе, те са поцая си.
Лука, че се срава.
Пе, живе, па правото, ние ли ви игрите, аз се на пея. На пея съм се да играм.
Бе, я така те съм. Нещо, но я съм да
съм. Колко вече, я не играм толкова пуна, къде играм толкова пуна. Осми не е добро. Доста.